On that bar, I'm all the hex of dust. If a nigga try to pay me, know his head I bust. I done hustled, I done struggled enough. Just a wild nigga living it up. Stay down, then I came up.
Make some noise for Sir William. Yeah. Welcome to the living room. We gonna get straight to it, man. I ain't real big on them, you know. As I got older, I don't let shit bother me, man. I don't get caught up in the whole race thing, you know, discriminating against people. Because, you know, whoever you hate, you know what I'm saying, they got a way of, you know, finding themselves in your life and shit. So I just, you know, I don't take things personal. And I say that to say I hate a whining motherfucker like a celebrity right now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all seen Tyrese in the news right now? You know what I'm saying? Man, it's a celebrity, you know what I'm saying? He whining all on social media, crying like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, dogs, get it together, roast the balls. You know what I'm saying? You got movies, what you get? You a C-list or B-list actor? You get paid probably somewhere between 5 and 10 days. You know what I'm saying? You whining, my dude, you whining. You know what I'm saying? Nobody want to hear about that shit. Because you know what's worse than being a celebrity? Looking like a celebrity. You know what I'm saying? For real. Because I get it a lot. Now, if I had to ask the audience, who do y'all think I was doing?
Jamie Foxx.
Yeah, we was all looking like us. Jamie Foxx. For those who say you're a Mayweather, okay. I get the Mayweather shit more than anything. Now, for those who don't know, that is fucking infuriating. Because they say, people remind you, I had a retail job. I used to work at AutoZone. So every day when they come in, it's like, hey, man, you know who you look like? You know what I'm saying? Nah, who do I look like? He's just like that boxer guy, Floyd Mayweather. Well, hey, if I was fucking Floyd Mayweather, I'd be in AutoZone, my dude, for real. Because you're reminded every single day that you're not the person. One day I'm walking, you know what I'm saying, from the convenience store, getting some coffee, just chilling, just walking, doing my thing, just how to do it. You know what I'm saying? So a lady passing me or whatever, she stops. I see the brake light. She just comes to an abrupt fucking stop. Rolling the window down. I ain't even have fucking power window. This rolling window down. Hey, you know what you look like? You look like fucking Floyd Mayweather. Ain't even offer me a fucking ride or nothing, man. So I hate whining celebrities, man, because looking like a celebrity has to be 12 times worse than what the fuck you going through, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Right now, man, we got a little trying time in America. Make some noise, man. You love this country that we in. And the reason why I say that, because we spread the love. And I had a whole thing about my set, but this gentleman who proposed earlier, he totally, you know, just like white people do, he came and fucked my shit all over. The reason why I say this is, because for real, like, you seen the love. She sat here through all this man jokes, whether they was funny or not. She was his best fucking cheerleader. I was a fucking superhero. Run, jump, dodge, bullets, dodge, shootouts, all that shit. I can't get a motherfucking call back, a text back, or nothing. That's loyalty, man. That's for real. I don't know if that's a race thing, but I know it's a love thing. So, hey, God, thanks for fucking up my night. You know that, you know, I don't want to be envious, but you remind me of what I don't have. So I wish you all, you know, have many blessings. Have a great, you know, be fruitful and have children and shit. Because it's cheaper to keep them. Because if you don't, you is assed out, partner. I always want to ask this. You don't have to answer this or not. You know what I'm saying? You grew up in a two-parent household?
No.
For real. I did too, man. I have a college degree. Don't be fooling. I know I can watch it. Reason why I asked you on that, because, man, I always want to know, you know what I'm saying? Anybody going through, like, a child custody case, you know what I'm saying? Because I always want to ask, you know what I'm saying, white people, they deal with the same shit we deal with. Because soon as he proposed, she's like, oh, this is my date right here, you know what I'm saying? I don't put her on blast. And since soon as he proposed, I got to look at it. And I'm like, it's on you. What the fuck is you going to do? Highly, you know what I'm saying? High, beautiful lady, highly intelligent, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully one day, who knows what will happen? But just think, I can't even get past the first date. I get looked at like, hey, what the fuck am I gonna do? So, again, thank you, guys. You know what I'm saying? I wanna just say, you know what I'm saying? Thank you all putting up with some crazy black ball in the guy, because I stopped getting high right now. Thanks to Tyrese and other people. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I don't tell you personally I look like Jamie Foxx. Honestly, and truthfully, I get that a lot. You know what I'm saying? Hey, long as I look like somebody successful than a white person, I'm cool.
He straight get off the road, so we ran inside. Come outside, look, bye y'all. They not playing no games on your ass, boy. So you come to Atlanta, you in the parking lot, you better pay that shit off the dump. You know what I'm saying? Don't be homing them as they is connecting your shit. She's not going nowhere.
Just a wild nigga living it up. Stay down, I came up.